park is a busy-shouldered walk with cocky, bow-legged steps. I swear my hips is all chicken and chips and loveless, unprotected sex. It's the confident swagger of a teenager with a dagger and no concept of next. My new walk's a soft shoe shuffle from the kitchen to the lounge. From the lounge into the street, my slippered feet are barely off the ground. It's the walk of a zombie, a dead man shopping in his ex-wife's dressing gown. My new walk comes with a flashbulb warning. It's the walk of a disgraced politician. My head is held high, but it's just another lie for the newspapers and the television. I walk under guard in the exercise yard of a maximum security prison. My new walk is the march of a soldier along the high street of an applauding market town. When you think you can hear someone following you home at night in the dark, it's my new walk that makes that sound. If you're colorophobic, my new walk knows it and is wearing the shoes of a clown. Follow in my footsteps and see where they take you. Drama, adventure, and all sorts await you. Kicking goose step, parading past the throne of a big-headed king. It's the stagger of a glass-jawed heavyweight fighter around the canvas of a blood-spattered ring. From the lounge into the kitchen, I walk like an Egyptian in the last days of the Arab Spring. My new walk is the camouflage zigzag of a high school kid with a grudge and a videotape. It's a walk of defiance, a walk of compliance, a walk of love, and a walk of...